problems hiding in a cave across the sea? The answer's easy if you take it logically. He'll never stop us in our struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to get Bin Laden. The president just put a bounty on his head. He doesn't care if he's alive or if he's dead. We'll send commandos there to pump him full of lead. There must be 50 ways to get Bin Laden. 50 ways to get Bin Laden. You just stab him in the back, Jack. Blow up the cave, Dave. Step on his veil, Dale. Just listen to me. Hit him with the bus, Gus. Then send him a scud bug. Just hang him from a tree, Lee. So we can stay free. It will not grieve us here to see him in such pain. We have to stop him 'cause he's totally insane. He's gonna end up with a bullet in the brain. There must be 50 ways to get Bin Laden. He thought the US would give up without a fight, but now he's gonna face the full force of our might. We'll show Osama what is wrong and what is right. There must be 50 ways to get Bin Laden. 50 ways to get Bin Laden. You just stab him in the back, Jack. Blow up the cave, Dave. Step on his veil, Dale. Just listen to me. Hit him with the bus, Gus. Then send him a scud bug. Just hang him from a tree, Lee. So we can stay free. You just stab him in the back, Jack. Blow up the cave, Dave. Step on his veil, Dale. Just listen to me. Hit him with the bus, Gus. Then send him a scud bug. Just hang him from a tree, Lee. So we can stay.
You have to go and make me so constipated. 'Cause right now I'd do anything to just get my bowels evacuated. In the bathroom, I sit and I wait and I strain and I sweat and I clench and I feel the pain. Oh, should I take laxatives or have my colon irritated?